for more G's, hot news in the Liberian industry, don't touch the dial. It's ACDC TV.